Hey Survivor Geeks, please like, share, and subscribe. Check out my Survivor Puzzle app and my merchandise store. The links are below in the description.
It's the idol. So, are those the bits from 3Mail?
No.
These are the bits from 3Mail, Josh.
They're not. I wouldn't lie.
It's not.
Okay. So he takes out the exact same note that he showed me 2 days ago that he used on the last tribal. What, does he not think I read it the last time? I'm not stupid.
Can you not destroy it for me?
I didn't do anything. Oh, it came apart.
Give it to me.
Josh is sketchy, sketchy, sketchy. I mean, he pulls out this freaking fake idol. It's perfect. Came apart. This idol is so fake.
Whatever. I need to, I'm gonna fill my water.
Does that mean I'm working with Carlin? I don't know. Does that mean I'm working with Josh? I don't know. I still have to figure it out.
Be aware that she might have some kind of advantage.
I know. I'm nervous about that.
Carolyn may or may not have an advantage or immunity idol, which makes me nervous for sure, but I still want her out because now she feels like that I'm in alliance with bros trying to get all the girls out or something.
I don't think she has anything.
Let's get her out.
But to do this, I need Jam Jam on my side. Yes, I have my fake immunity idol, but Jam Jam's kind of onto me. So I feel vulnerable, I'm frustrated, I'm scared, but adversity is my middle name. I was born with something called Guillain-Barré syndrome. I had weak kidneys. They didn't think I was going to make it past age 5. Miraculously, I did. But at age 9, I had a kidney transplant. Because of that, I've been on immunosuppressant medications all my life. And from that, when I turned 25, I got diagnosed with cancer of the stomach. And they also found signs of B-cell lymphoma. So I had to have a total stomach removal my first year of medical school. I still graduated the top of my class, and I'm a successful physician now. So I take negative situations and turn them into positive outcomes. So now I just need to step up and do that again.
Let's do this. Yeah.
Josh wants to get rid of Carolyn. Bad. But with that fake idol, I don't know if I can trust him. That's the thing, I don't know if we're working together or not. So maybe I should go with Carolyn.
What happened with the thing? You got something?
No.
You did.
No, I didn't. Listen.
I'm here.
I will never, ever, I know I love
it. It has nothing.
I hope you don't feel like I completely betrayed you or you can't trust me or you want to turn your back on. But I'm sorry. I swear on everything. I don't want to go with his bros alliance.
I made sure to let Jam Jam know. I am so sorry that I ever strayed away from you. And I will never, ever, ever do that again. Please, please. But because I left him out of that vote, she just does not trust me.
If you change your vote, then
are you insane? Just stop. Are you insane? I'm gonna go with someone with that fake bootleg idol.
Just I think you will have it.
Don't. I don't have the stupid idol.
The truth is, I do have an idol, but I don't want to use it. It's too early. But Jam Jam's just freaking out. So how do I build back the trust with Jam Jam? It's just something I'm gonna have to just hope and take that risk that he wants, he's with me.
Are we for real together?
Take it.
Yes!
But she's worried that I don't trust her anymore. And I kinda don't.
Anything else we have to talk about?
I think so, I think we're good.
At this point, I think I have the trust of both of them. I'm happy I'm back on top, but I'm not sure what's best for me in the end. So this is a huge vote. And whatever I do, I hope it doesn't bite me in the ass, you know?
Is that Jeff? Jeff's here.
That's Jeff.
No freaking way. We're sitting at camp waiting to go to tribal.